A koala lives in gum trees and crunches as it munches. It needs a lot of leaves to eat, so eats a lot of lunches. When it comes to leaves of gums, a koala's very choosy, and none are full of goodness, which is why it's usually snoozy. A koala doesn't do much but crunch, munch and sleep snugly. But it's the cutest, no dispute, as it clings to trees so huggy.